And hi, welcome back to the official YouTube channel of Wondershare Dr. Phone. So have you been a victim of iPhone black screen with the little spinning wheel? Is your brand new iPhone stuck across the spinning wheel? Since smartphones are our integral element of communication across this world, it gets quite important that they are as operational as possible. But don't worry, as in this video, we're going to help you restore your iPhone from this problem. So join us and gain the very best knowledge from us. But before anything, do make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and press that bell icon for more exciting updates and information moving forward. So let's dive right in. So let's start with part one. What is iPhone black screen with a spinning wheel? This occurs when you turn on your device. Usually, iPhone automatically boots within 15 minutes and gets back on track, but the real problem comes when this spinning wheel gets stuck with a black screen. Your iPhone is now in the dark and you have nowhere to go. So what exactly do you need in order to make it work normally? Let's go ahead and find out. But before you come up with any kind of solutions, you need to be aware of what leads you to be in such a miserable condition. So part two, why does your iPhone get stuck on the black screen with a spinning wheel? In this part of the video, we're going to be answering the question of why this occurs in the first place. We have tried to cover all major reasons that are believed to start such a problem on your iPhone. So in other words, your iPhone may be stuck on a black screen because of the following reasons. Like for example, it could just be a corrupt or unresponsive application. This application that you may be using would become unresponsive or corrupt, leaving your iPhone in a state of the black screen with a spinning wheel. Also, your iPhone doesn't update properly. It is quite important that you handle your iOS updates carefully. Any mishandled updates can cause your iPhone to be stuck on the black screen with a spinning wheel. Also, no free space. If you have been stacking your iPhone with loads of data, it may get stuck on a black screen with a spinning wheel if it has no free space for loading the firmware. Also, hardware concerns. If none of the software issues are the reason for your iPhone getting stuck on a black screen with a spinning wheel, this may be a problem with your hardware. So any chip or wire may have been tampered with due to some accident, which may then affect your iPhone. Also, virus attacks, those are very important. Your iPhone may have been left vulnerable to some viruses or malware, which would have been or made it so that it got stuck in the black screen. Viruses do directly affect the performance of your device after all. So part three, how to fix the black screen with the spinning wheel. Now this is going to be the part where we offer you the solution to your problem. But are you clear about the reasons as to what may lead to your iPhone doing this? Well, either way, do not worry because we're going to go ahead and fix that issue for you. So let's begin with method number one, which is going to be to hard reset your iPhone. The first method that you can try is going to be to force restart your iPhone to take it out of being unnecessarily stuck. It helps you quickly repair your iPhone and get it back to normal. However, this is different for the various iPhone models that have been introduced over the past few years. So I'm going to go ahead and walk you through how to do that with the different iPhone models. So for iPhones 8 and 8 Plus and later models, if you own an iPhone 8 or any later model, just do this. Tap on the volume up button, then volume down, and then you just have to press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears, and then leave the button once you see the logo. And then you should be good to go from there. And now for iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, however, if you have an iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, you have to first press and hold the volume down button and the power button on your iPhone. As the Apple logo appears on your screen, just release the buttons and you should be good to go from there. And now for iPhone 6, 6S, or 6 Plus, and earlier models than that, considering that you have one of those devices, this is what you should do. Just go ahead and press the sleep and home button simultaneously and hold. When you see the Apple logo, let go of the buttons to force restart your iPhone from there. And then that should be a pretty simple fix for your iPhone being stuck on the black screen with a spinning wheel. And now on to method number two, which is going to be by using recovery mode. In the previous method, you have come to know how to force restart your iPhone. If the issue prevails, you can try using recovery mode, which is very useful to the previous method. And to understand how you can use it to resolve the issue of iPhone stuck on the spinning wheel with a black screen, look into the detailed steps that we're going to be introducing right now. So step number one is going to be for you to connect your iPhone to a Mac or PC using a lightning cable. After establishing a connection, open Finder or iTunes on your device and then perform a forced restart on your iPhone, pretty similar to what we have been doing already. The only addition that you need to do in the process is just to keep holding the button or buttons even after the Apple logo appears, and this puts your iPhone in recovery mode, which is also displayed across your computer. You can also find two different options on the screen of your computer, and you can either update your iOS device or restore your iPhone. And if you click on update, have the latest version of iOS is installed across your iPhone without changing any data. So follow the on-screen instructions to update your iPhone successfully. And if there are no results or no good results, I should say, from updating your iOS device, then you're going to need to go with the second option of restoring your iPhone. So click on restore iPhone, then select the option to restore and update to reset the device to its factory settings. All of the data is going to be wiped out of this device, potentially help you in resolving this issue. So for method number three, using Dr. Phone System Repair. Now the methods that we just discussed before are restricted in their own ways. However, Dr. Phone System Repair for iOS handles everything for you without breaking a sweat. This tool was introduced by Dr. Phone as the potential method of fixing all kinds of iOS problems without any kind of data loss. Now, the steps to fix your iPhone stuck on the spinning wheel with a black screen are quite simple with Dr. Phone System Repair. So buckle up as we shall look across the complete idea to figure out exactly how to do this and for us to be able to fix your iPhone. So let's go ahead and dive right in. So first things first, just connect your malfunctioning device onto your computer and the Dr. Phone is just going to detect it automatically. Then click on System Repair from the main menu. And as this device gets detected, we'll display the next screen with two options of Standard Mode and Advanced Mode. It is believed that Standard Mode is more stable among these two options. So go ahead and click on the following button and then proceed into the next process. And then so Dr. Phone will just automatically detect the device model and firmware version that you're using. If it doesn't do it correctly, you always have the option of inputting it manually. So keep a stable connection here during the entire process after clicking on continue, and the selected firmware would just download across your computer, which may take some time to complete. So once it is done, Dr. Phone will verify the completed iOS version. And then on the next screen that shows up, it's going to ask you if you want to repair your iOS device. And then from here, you're going to go ahead and click on repair or the fix now button. Now this repairing process takes up maybe just about a few minutes to repair, and let your device restart after the update, and then you'll find it perfectly fine with no issues in particular. And this brings us to the end of today's video. We hope to provide the best scenarios to you in getting your iPhone repaired. So thank you so much for watching and following us to the very end. And if you have any queries, then do make sure to let us know in the comments, of course, or any kind of suggestions too, as we would love to hear from you nonetheless. And give us a like, also comment, subscribe, can't say that enough. It all comes in handy, very, very much so. So thank you so much for watching again, and have a wonderful night. Until next time.